what we're about today is celebrating a festival of football here in Geelong. We're having three codes with four great matches over 12 days. Absolutely fantastic festival of football, being started on the 8th of February with a great game between the Melbourne Rebels and the Wellington Hurricanes. Then it's being followed by an AFL NAB Challenge match on Wednesday, the 12th of February, between Geelong and Collingwood here on Wednesday night, which I'm sure, as well as the rugby, will pack out Simmons Stadium. And of course, following that, we've got Melbourne Victory competing in the Asian Championships qualifiers. And that will be a match here at Simmons Stadium for the right to play in the Asian Championships, and that is a great prestigious event. And then the fourth match in the series is another AFL NAB Challenge match between the Western Bulldogs and St Kilda. All of these matches are going to be at this magnificent Simmons Stadium, which the state government and the federal government, together with the City Council and the local community and the Geelong Footy Club, have done such a great job in redeveloping. And we can see behind us the $30 million players stand. We can see in front of us the $10 million lights. So this is a magnificent stadium, the home of football, the home of sport in the Geelong region, and a great place for this February Festival of Football. But importantly for Geelong, this will bring thousands of people to Geelong. It'll fill up the hotels, fill up the motels, fill up the restaurants, fill up the entertainment precinct, and put dollars into the local community, put jobs into tourism and hospitality in the local community. So it's a great win for Geelong and region, a great win for sport, and a terrific win for the three codes and all the competing clubs.
Sport's a big part of our culture in Victoria, and particularly here in Geelong. It's a big part of our economy. And the Festival of Football will be fantastic. So those 12 days, we'll see three codes, four games of football, and we will get people here to be able to get close to their superstars, close to their heroes. But more importantly, from my point of view, inspire a lot more people to get involved in sport and recreation. Whether they're playing rugby union, whether we're playing soccer, whether we're playing the great game of Aussie rules, these players will inspire others to get involved as a great way of supporting sport and recreation here in Geelong, here in Victoria, in what will be a super event over those 12 days. Congratulations to you all.